She's coming up out on those rails. And so I open the door.
He was licking his sister again.
All the way, and I yell out for a nurse to come help me. So the nurse comes and helps me and gets mom all squared away. And she said, well, Miss Gansler,
she's not liking it, A-Rod.
I've got to go catch the train. I'm going to miss it if I don't hurry up. So one of the people from physical therapy had left, like, older walkers, you know, the metal walkers in the room. And so mom gets hold of that.
He's doing it again.
Up the hospital with this walker. It's 9 o'clock probably before the band. She's going. She's holding the walker up, and she's walking. And she's looking, and she's looking the rooms, and she's looking around, and then she walks this way. I'm like,
I can't even picture that.
Holding it up, and she's going, "Where's the train?" You know, she's looking for a freaking train. So we walk around the whole ward of the hospital. Mark comes back up and he's like, I'm like, don't ask. Just
did you give Kelly allergies, Amy? What'd you do?
It was that way all night long. And we had tried to give her some kind of pill to kind of calm her down. I'll never in my life do that. It did. Tell her make it worse.
She got aggressive. I remember when the train used to be here. I was had a train.
But she worked for that.
This is good.
Yeah, Callie's not liking it, A-Rod.
He did nothing wrong.
No, that's a shirt that she don't shred it down. It's just a piece of
it. Yeah, this. Yeah, I think it's this one.
This one that said Thunder. One of the great baseball shirts.
It landed on. I didn't mean to throw it there.
The wheeler with the blue one with the wheels and stuff. And she was running down. And so what's she doing?
Ah, dang it. This camera doesn't zoom well.
Oh, shoot. We do got food in the car. Jack ain't been out. Boy, it's 11. Look at that.
No, that was the shirt. To be honest, it's this piece. It's this.
I can't do that.
Just the.
Well,
you want a picture with her shirt on?
Yeah. Yeah, you can send me
it. Your mom's teeth? What's wrong with her teeth? She broke.
I can now receive text now.
And the plate broke. And so Tim and Dad were taking.
I don't even want to think about it.
To get this checked out. Well, when Dad took her to get her teeth cleaned, she went and she refused to get in the dental chair. I'm going to go to my dentist when I go home. This is not my dentist and all this stuff. So Dad got so upset at the dentist office, he left. So they never got their teeth
cleaned. Yeah, it looks like they're done.
This broke. So Tim